hysterical.
Hello, beautiful people. It is day 22 of Vlogmas. Right? Would you like to say hello? A real intense
cuddle sesh. So cute.
And we're watching Jersey Shore.
It's fantastic. I don't care. It's a good show.
It's good entertainment, right, Jazzy?
Not even gonna put on makeup today.
Still cute.
I woke up like this. I woke up like this.
Today I'm going to finish wrapping all my Christmas presents.
But first, let me take a selfie.
Just wrapped my present for my Christmas party, and if you get my present, you're going to pee your pants. From Target.
Shocker, who am I? Ew.
And now we're at the dollar store because clearly we only run errands with each other because we would not be able to do this by ourselves.
You don't like the cherry flavored?
I don't.
Is it good?
I just said I don't like it. Okay, Kim?
This store makes me sad.
She worked here for like 2 weeks and then they fired her. Hello, everyone. I haven't really done anything today besides a few errands with Paige because Jersey Shore has been on and it's never on. And I remember being a little kid, well, not little kid, but when it was on, I'm not doing the math to try to figure out how old I was at the time, but I was never allowed to watch Jersey Shore. And I remember whenever I got iTunes card, I would buy the episodes on iTunes just so I can watch it. And I felt so bad, but now I can literally watch them whenever. My mom and I watch them together, so whenever. I'm just going to close out the vlog now because I'm just literally going to watch Jersey Shore and go to bed. But if you like the vlog, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to keep up with these daily vlogs. And for those of you that don't like these vlogs, you just don't have to watch them. I'm not making anybody watch these. They're just fun for my friends and I to watch. But yeah, bye.